With this demo, we will briefly explain the new communication platform of TVH, Quicksupply. The purpose of this site is to communicate online price inquiries to our suppliers. In the near future, it should also be possible to process orders via this website. This will lead to less paperwork and quicker communication. Once registered on the website, you will receive an email each time a price inquiry is sent to you. In the email, a link is given with which you can log on to your personal space. When you are logged in, you can choose between open price inquiries and history. Click Price Inquiry to get an overview of all open price inquiries. It is a standard setting that all price inquiries with open lines are shown. Via the selection box, you can look for a specific price inquiry. In the second box, all open price inquiries are shown. When you click the print icon, the PDF of the price inquiry will be downloaded. Once that PDF has been downloaded, a green tick will appear on the printer icon. By clicking the pencil, you can add your own reference to the price inquiry. This will then be mentioned on the order that follows the price inquiry. Click the magnifying glass to open the price inquiry. All open detail lines are now shown. If an attachment is enclosed, it can be opened in the price inquiry information box. Here you can also find the heading of the price inquiry and the two buttons as explained above. You can also export all open detail lines with the button Export to Excel, which can be very useful when putting the info in your system. Quick Insert is an interesting tool to quickly handle a price inquiry. It is useful when a price inquiry can be answered with just a price and a lead time. With the Tab button, you can easily browse through the different lines. When clicking Save, all lines that have been filled in will go to the Ready to Send basket. An overview of all lines ready to send is shown in the upper right corner. Sometimes a price inquiry cannot be answered by just giving a price and the lead time. For instance, when extra information is needed or when a part has been replaced. In that case, you will need to work line per line. This can be done by clicking the pencil. The detail screen will then open. Here you can fill in your reply or you can choose one of the following options. Replaced by one number. When a part number has been replaced, you can fill in by which number you want to replace it and provide all the required information. Once you have saved this line, you will see in the price inquiry that it has been replaced by another number. When the required part number has been replaced by a combination of several numbers, you can choose the option Replaced by Kit. Now you can fill in the first number of the kit along with any information. After you have saved the first one, you can add the other numbers. In the same way you add numbers of a kit, you can select different possibilities. In this case, the requested number has been replaced by two or more possibilities, depending on the machine type, for example. The last option is quantity prices, different lead times, and other units. This is used when there are different prices per quantity or when only part of the requested quantity is available. For example, when TVH is asking for a quantity of 20 and you only have 10 in stock and the other 10 are on a lead time of 2 weeks. If the purchase quantity of a part is different from the requested quantity, you can also use this option. For example, when TVH is asking for a price of 1 piece and you will give price for a box of 10 pieces. Once you have filled in all detail lines, you can put the lines in the Ready to Send basket by clicking on the right icon. Then go to the Ready to Send basket where you can choose which price inquiries can be sent to TVH. When a price inquiry is sent to TVH, it will go to History. This way, all price inquiries that have been sent to TVH can be checked via the History button. In the selection box, you can fill in certain criteria to look up a price inquiry. You can then check what you have sent to TVH. For more info or a personal demonstration of the program, please contact your personal contact at TVH or send an email to the following email address.